Hello, my sweet, sweet loafers. Myth Graven here with another episode of NieR Automata, or Guilt I Got a Lotta, depending on, you know, how far into the game you know you are. And I'm going to wow and astonish you guys with another ending to this game immediately. See, I have endings U and W for, the bunker ending and the, losing in the beginning ending. But don't worry, we're about to hit another ending. As you can see, I've stepped out of my vending machine slash robot refrigerator. And here's how we're going to achieve this ending. Skills, plug-in chips. So you know that 2B there is an android. Which means she has, you know, RAM and a processor and all that stuff. And you can turn off some of these things and free up some of your RAM space there on the in the middle. So we're going to remove the OS chip. Remove it. We don't need an operating system, right? Bam! Oh. So I guess I did need an operating system. Yep. Fatal error. So there's another ending for you guys. Aren't you glad you watched?
Performance at regular intervals appreciated. Commencing fishing. Success.
You know, I just realized I'm the one in the fetish outfit, but 9S is the one with the fanny pack purse thing.
Catch confirmed. Detected.
Those fish are so small I can't even freaking see them.
Catch. confirmed.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Success. Report. Fresh.
Fresh what? There's nothing there. See if I can bean that moose in the head with this robot. Oh, nice.
Report. Purpose unknown.
It's a mask. Flippin' sweet.
Detected.
Give me that fish. Dum 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 dum.
Cash lost.
Why?
Cash complete. Commencing fishing. Success. Complete.
I'll be honest with you, I have no idea where the hell I'm going here. I have never gone this way. Oh my. I don't think they can hit me. Hopefully this will be worth some experience. Okay, so he hit me. Yeah, get some, 9S, get some! I wish I could command 9S to attack. So you're aware of where I'm at here. I'm not supposed to be in this part of the game, and I am hoping to survive against these guys that are like 20 odd levels above me. Heck yeah, experience points. Don't run away, come back here. Just 'cause you can't hit me inside the elevator, there's no reason to run away. Yeah. What's up? Ah! More! Ah! No! No! Whew. Okay. Maybe they just keep respawning down there. Who knows? That's okay. I gotta level up out of it. Good enough. And some money. I think I got some money. Wonder how to get back up there. What to do. Okay. That looks like it's right. Cool. Back on solid ground. See if I can get some more beast hides. Where you going? Come back. Oh crap. Yep. There's a dead guy there too. Where's the dead guy at? Sweet smile. Up you get. Come with me, brother. Or sister, you know. Beast hide. Frick yeah. Alright, let's continue the game. After I kill this guy. Because he's looking at me funny. There's my little helper. Go get him! Yeah. More beast hides. What up, robot? The resistance camp is up here. My little buddy still following me, or did he? Maybe he died back there. They do self-destruct after a while, so. What's up?
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Actually, aren't there items on the ground around here? God, what is with the camera? Thank you.
You're number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Who does number two work for?
Yes, well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Holy crap, that's worth a lot of money.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Hang on a sec. Let me see if I can reset the PlayStation controller, because that's weird that it keeps doing that. Sorry about the interruption. Definitely worth that cost. That is a chick. Alright, I'll go get your stupid gadgets. Then you gotta upgrade my weapons.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B.
Sup?
It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
Word?
Mrs. 2-B, nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything
to
do with our
operation? How can I not get through here?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway,
we're
talk
best
to you later.
Friends. Ooh, this is where those guys had them big axes.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
And? I'm a hostile machine life form. What's up? Hostile? I got hostile. Oh, how did you miss that? What? No way. Sure how he could keep hitting me on the backswing during my perfect dodges. Ugh.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Yes, let's do that. I see an item all the way over there. Hell yeah, tree seeds. Totally useful to an android. Upgrade my stuff. Yeah. Upgraded. Where's the other guy? You. Wait. Did I not get his stuff? Oh, I didn't. Crap. Oh man, I guess I gotta kill some robots. I like being nice to these guys. That's a shame.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for.
I would have preferred to be nice to them. Oh well.
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, shut up. Nobody asked you. Whiny brat. Instead of calling you Ninus, we should call you Wines-S. I stole that joke. What am I buying? Looks like nothing.
Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by Resistance Leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Who the hell told my pod he could just call the operator like that? I own you.
You're from Yorha. We've got a squad mate waiting. Just remember that there's no... If you need anything, what can I help you with?
Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well... wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
Shifting Sandland.
This sand sure is slippery.
Commencing. Report. Unknown object. Complete. Commencing fishing. Complete. Commencing fishing. No response. Complete. Commencing fishing. Report. Unknown object. Detected. No response. Report. Unknown object. Report. Unknown object. Complete. Thank you. Commencing fishing. Confirmed. Report. Fresh. Catch confirmed. Confirmed. Catch confirmed. Complete.
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too.
Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Think they even understand the concept of being scared? To be, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert.
Kill. Meat.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though. It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Thank you.